हेलो।
हेलो।
हाँ मुकुल जी, ठीक
हाँ जी पंडित जी।
है। बटन्स कुछ आ रहे हैं टॉप बॉटम पे, तो वो देख लेना अगर हाइड हो सके। Yes, people are joining. From 10 to 15 people have already been joined.
हेलो।
Yes, more people are joining. Yes, Akshay.
You want Akshay to be on mute?
Yeah, please. Akshay?
Hello.
Akshay.
Haji, sir.
Can you please speak for a few words about YA, being a YA chair and you're organizing this webinar? Can you please speak a few words?
Okay. Good evening and welcome all. Today we are organizing a webinar on introduction and benefits to join ASHRAE Chandigarh chapter. We have an expert, Mr. Mukul Grover. He is a president-elect for Chandigarh chapter of ASHRAE, and he has a 14 year of experience in HVAC. Now he will start his webinar.
Thank you, Akshay. Manish, shall we start now?
Yes, please start. Yeah, time is our point. We need to start.
We have still 1 minute with us, sir, right now. Can we wait for 1 minute more?
Yes, we need to explain it for 1 minute. My project is for.
Because some of the people are already in line and they are joining at the moment.
Right, yes, many of the people have been joined in a minute. So we can wait for 1 minute and we can start. Recording. Mukulji, please make everyone on mute so that there will be no echo.
Yeah, everybody is only on mute. Only you and me and Akshay is on a unmute mode. Thank you.
Mukul sir,
Hadi.
We should have to start the webinar now.
Just a moment, I'm waiting for others also. We can wait for another 2 minutes.
Okay, okay sir, okay.
Yes, please. Yeah, I think we can start now. And hello, Mukulji, your screen is not visible now. Yes, able to see your screen now. Please start now. Yeah.
Hello.
Yes.
Now, my voice is audible.
Yeah. You are audible now. Yes, you are audible now.
Right. We can start now. So ASHRAE actually founded in 1894, and now this year 125, we are celebrating our 125th year in 2020. If you see, we have a 57,000 voluntary members working with ASHRAE, right? 7,400 student members, 10 plus regions, 190 plus chapters, and 400 student chapters also working with ASHRAE. If you see, the student members and the others, we have a consulting engineers with us, we have a contractor with us, we have a manufacturers with us, we have a manufacturing representative with us, we have a government employees with us, the health and education design built architecture with us, which are the part of the ASHRAE. And as an ASHRAE team, we can definitely, you see, we have a consulting engineer with us, you can say the know about the knowledge about not only for the HVAC and R. We can have the engineers with us. We can have the contractor. We have the manufacturers also with us. We can grab the, you can say the things from others also, not only for the HVAC and R and other things also we can grab from them. Hello. Manish is audible?
Please. Yes, you are audible. Yes, you are audible.
Just a moment, there is some problem with, I think, screen now.
No.
So, if you see the ASHRAE mission to serve the humanity by advancing the arts of the science of the heating, ventilation, and air conditioning, refrigeration, and their allied field also. So, the mission of the ASHRAE to know you about the heating, refrigeration, and ventilation of their and their allied fields. The new vision: a healthy, sustainable, and built environment for all. If you see the people, we have much. Unhealthy air around us. So now the vision is healthy and sustainable built environment for all, not for the you and me, that for all.
Thank you.
Manishji, the screen is visible.
Yes, screen is visible. Yeah, screen is visible now.
Now I'm going to tell you about the strategic plan at a glance of ASHRAE. This is about building and communities, indoor environment, air quality, organization streamlining, improve the chapter engagement capacity and support. Manish, there is an issue actually. Now,
yeah, able to see if you can continuously see the screen and speak.
The strategic plan of the 2019 and up to 2024, the development process, strategic plan outcomes, the core values. You can download the following materials from now, strategic plan at a glance, complete overview, promote PowerPoint with the presenter notes, watch the strategic plan seminar. Everything is basically you can download from ashrae.org from strategic plan. The complete strategic plan with the full details are coming soon. That will definitely share with you all. Now, the ASHRAE core values. The ASHRAE core values are first the commitment, the integrity, the excellence, diversity, volunteerism, and the collaboration. The commitment, ASHRAE has its members and the passionate about the serving the built environment, creating value, and recognize the incumbents of the others also. The same if you see the integrity, the excellence, the diversity, the volunteerism, the collaboration. This is basically ASHRAE structure. If you see the ASHRAE foundation, then we have an ASHRAE membership, then we have a board of directors, then we have an executive committee, the ASHRAE associate society alliance, the joint expo policy, the scholarship trustee. After that, we have a technology council, then we have a member council, then we have a publication education council also. In that, we have a training and execution committee also, the publication committee also, the membership promotion committee also, the research promotion committee also, student activity committee also, young engineers ASHRAE committee also, the advisory president elect committee also, the communication committee also. These type of committees we have at the ASHRAE. Now what we will do and how we do it. The first point is service as pipeline for providing technical information to the members, chapters, companies and government officials. Develop standard and technical guidelines to improve the built environment. You see, the develop standards and technical guidelines. What we are doing, we are making the standards and technical guidelines to improve the air quality, to improve the HVAC and our industry for our salesperson, for our the service person, or as well as who are they are working in the basically in the field also. They offer continuing education for the industry professionals.
how to do the heat load calculations, how to do the design schematics, how to do the you can say the duct designing. We have a different type of things with us that we can give you. Serve as networking tool for the industry professionals. If you see, we have a 33 standing committees, 130 standards guideline committees, 100 plus technical committees, 300 plus publications, 7 certification programs, 200 plus education courses, research and scholarship programs also. ASHRAE Code of Ethics. As a members of ASHRAE or participant in ASHRAE committees, we pledge to act with the honesty, fairness, courtesy, compliance, integrity, and respect for others in our conduct. Efforts of the society, members and organized bodies of the society shall be good steward in the world's resources, including energy, natural, human, and financial resources. Our product services, we shall act with the care of the compliance with the activities. We shall avoid real to predict conflict of the interest. Each member is expected to committed to the ASHRAE. Activity crossing nation and the culture boundaries. This is basically my ASHRAE. If you search my ASHRAE basically on the you can say the social media, you can see the ASHRAE on Facebook also, you can see the ASHRAE on the Twitter also, and you can download everything on the ASHRAE.org on my ASHRAE also. Standard online standards and review database. We have an online standard review database also with us. The system offers single sign of the features dashboard, which highlights the item of the required attention, provide quick links to individual and the committee comments, the continuous maintenance proposal, and the outstanding vault results also. This also you can download from the ASHRAE.org/standards, as ASHRAE.org and the public reviews also. Developing standards since 1922. Some of 130 active standards or guidelines in the projects. Standards and reviewed in the public to ensure that they are the updated. Well-recognized standards. ASHRAE standard 15. Safety standard for refrigeration system and designated clarification of refrigerations. If you see the standard 34, designation and safety clarification on refrigerants only, because there are many types of refrigerants in the market. If you heard about the R22, R32, R410, R407C, there are different type of refrigerants in the market right now. So there are standards, ASHRAE standard 34, that are designated only to the refrigerant only. If you see the ASHRAE standard 55, thermal environment condition for the human occupancy. The ASHRAE standard 62.1, ventilation for accepted indoor air quality. I'd already told you about the indoor air quality, how to maintain the air quality. If you see, we have a different type of requirement for air quality. Then we have a ASHRAE standard 62.2, ventilation and acceptable indoor air quality in the residential buildings. ASHRAE standard, energy standard building except low rise buildings. ASHRAE standard 188, risk management for building water systems. 2018 International Green Construction Code, that is IGCC. We have a ASHRAE handbooks also, a print version. Continually refined and updated ASHRAE has published its handbook series since 1920. Updated volume published each year with online updates as needed. These volumes are basically covering the HVAC and R fundamentals, systems, equipment, and wide variety of the applications. The ASHRAE basically ORG, you can download these books from the ASHRAE.org from handbook also, /handbook. ASHRAE handbook online mobile device responsive, confirmed all current handbooks volumes plus extra features as well as video, animation, and spreadsheets are also available over there. Easier than ever the speech across the volume prints and ask questions about the technical contents. eligible ASHRAE members can choose the ASHRAE handbook online subscription as a free member benefit during the membership renewal. That is basically on ashrae.org/handbook-online. ASHRAE journal, officially monthly publication that member benefits, provides detailed insight on the latest technologies, application and engineering professionals. Articles are peer-reviewed on the focus of the technical issues, including green buildings, indoor air quality, energy management, thermal storage, and alternative refrigerants also. You can check these things on the ASHRAE.org on the ASHRAE journal also. Email of ASHRAE journal subscription twice monthly. The High Performance Building, award-winning quarterly published focusing on green building and sustainability, feature case, studies of the best performing buildings in the world. The case studies provide at least once in a year worth of the operational data to show if building is performing at the expected levels or not. Architects, building owners, and facility managers may subscribe for the free also. This is again, you can see the hppmagazine.org. Advanced energy design guides to promote the building efficiency. ASHRAE and its partners publish advanced energy design guides also. Over 660,000 copies of 13 published guides in circulation. Specific pre-modeling solution to reach a given energy saving for a given building type. Advanced energy design guide for the K-12 buildings, school buildings. Achieving zero energy, published in January 2018. Applicable for all size type of K-12 schools constructions. Advanced energy design guide for the small medium office buildings. Achieving zero energy, published in June 2019. Applicable for office buildings, 10,000 plus, you can say up to 1 lakh square foot with a building height of less than 75 feet. This again, you can download these things from ashrae.org/freeh. The recent publications are ASHRAE Design Guide for the Pool Thermal Storage Second Edition, ASHRAE Guideline 029, the commissioning process, how to commission the units, ASHRAE Guideline 3429, energy guidelines for the historic buildings. If you know about now, we people are reconstructing the historic buildings also. The advancing DCMH and IT equipment integrations, ASHRAE Datacom series, advanced energy design guide for small and medium office buildings, for zero energy, district cooling guidelines, owner's guide for buildings served by district cooling, Arabic translation, Spanish translation standard. R in ASHRAE, basically refrigeration in ASHRAE. If you see, ASHRAE launches all new refrigeration page also. With refrigeration limited its name, ASHRAE offers a wide selection of information on publication concerning refrigeration only. From standard the design guides on ASHRAE courses as well as the monthly column in ASHRAE for journal and more. We as a ASHRAE, in 2019, ASHRAE had International Institute of Refrigeration, IAR, announced the establishment of a new definition of five refrigeration keywords. That is basically cooling, the refrigeration, the chilling, freezing, and cold chain. This again, you can download from the ashrae.org/refrigeration. We have a ASHRAE Learning Institute also, that is called ALI. Wide range of professional developing trainings, a variety of lengths of and modes of delivery. Thought by engineering of engineers to provide the real world experience. ASHRAE Training Center in Dubai extends our global reach also. The Global Training Center for Building Excellence in Dubai. New courses offered. There we have a many type of courses in ALI. That is Advanced Design for Net Zero Building. ASHRAE Code Compliance and Plan Review for the Authorities Having Jurisdiction. Effective Presentation of Positive Results. Guidelines in Best Class of HVAC Control Systems. The IGC and ASHRAE Standards. Complying with the ASHRAE Standards. Laboratory Exhaust Stacks. Solar and PV Thermal System Analysis and Design. thermal energy storage system of air conditioning, optimize indoor environment, increasing the building values. This again you can download from ashrae.org/org education. The ASHRAE e-learnings. Most courses are recognized by AIA and GBCI. Train on your own schedule from any computer with the internet access only. No special software required for that. You can directly go to the ASHRAE learning online system. There is no extra software required for that. The free tracking reports. More than 90 courses are already over there, including these new offering courses. That is basically introduction of refrigerants. As I already told you about the new refrigerants, there are many refrigerants in the market. The refrigerant selection, how to select the refrigeration, where the refrigerant is required, which type of refrigerant is required for that. The refrigeration management, the refrigerant handling for the technicians, because there are many types of refrigeration in the market, and how to fill that refrigerant in the system, and how to vacuum that refrigerant from the system. This is also over there. And this again, you can download from elearning.ashrae.org. The certification program, definitely we have a many type of certification program also with us. That is a certification HVAC designers, CSD launched. And industry needs a survey, ASHRAE members agree. The new chapter organized exam admission also. This again, you can download from ASHRAE.org, oblique certification. The building air quality, take your building to the next level beyond the benchmarking. Because if you see now, these days are we are seeing many type of the air pollution. So if you want to have these things in your things, you can download these things from the ASHRAE. This reflects how the building has to be designed, used and operated. Starts a new conversation on how to improve the building energy also. Autopopulates audit reports in line with the ASHRAE standards. Provide a constant streamlined process to conduct ASHRAE level 1. As design evaluation reflects building potential and energy uses, allow comparison to building operate very differently. Project of option include the metrics, language. And that is basically, you can see in English and French also. And this again, you can download from ashrae.org/building air quality. New ways to assess and develop information. Enhance members assess using online delivery also. ASHRAE technology portal holds research reports, papers, journal articles, more. We have a handbooks, that is basically in PDFs also. ASHRAE technology portal on limited CDs, we have a CDs also. Expand content or availability of electronically. Free online access to science and technology for a built environment. If you want to see, this is basically free on access on the same. Web-based tools optimize voluntary time. Authorized portal for 2019 handbook and other publications also. Customized trainings and a translate publication applying business modules. We have these things also with us. Trackable delivery of handbooks to more, which we are providing to the other countries also. This again you can download from the ashrae.org/technology-portal. Now if you see the government affairs, the mission of the ASHRAE government affairs office is to establish ASHRAE as a leading source of expertise to build in the environment and the resource of the policy makers in development of legislation and regulation affecting the public, the HVAC and our community, and the engineers professions. Now we have many type of the government officials also with us, which they are using our things also with us. This is basically semi-annual senior leadership meeting in Washington DC and other capital cities. Government agencies, elected officials, aligned organization. Government outreach days planning for the support. Congressional briefs, regulatory and meeting hearings. Letters related to GAC public policy and priorities. Workforce development. recovery infrastructure, Energy Star, and energy tax extenders. Employer support for program. Yes, we have an employer support program also. The ASHRAE journals. We have ASHRAE journals with us. High performance building magazines. New and featured mini publication catalogs. 2019-2014 strategic plan at a glance. Three members of applications. We provide tools to the templates for the assist volunteers' effort in promoting ASHRAE membership in local employees also. For tools before, during, the after an employer meeting, you can definitely visit the ashrae.org/reach. Connect a colleague an ASHRAE membership recruitment tool for current members to easily encourage peers to join ASHRAE, to know about the more and more HVAC and R. It takes less than 1 minute to spread the word about ASHRAE only. This also for the young engineers who are basically not directly with ASHRAE. The young engineers in ASHRAE, the committee enhanced the membership member benefits for young and professional ASHRAE members, 35 year olds and younger, by identifying, creating its supporting activities and services focused on their needs. The YAA leadership weekends, opportunity for future leaders of ASHRAE to learn about society, about developing soft skills, networking with other young professionals. Leadership U, YAA scholarship for the HVAC design essential trainings also. We are providing the scholarship for the young engineers in ASHRAE. ASHRAE Foundation Scholarship. We have many type of scholarship with us for the young engineers or for the others also. Requirement minimum 1 lakh for an individual who has established a name of a scholarship. Selecting a criteria must be established in accordance to the ASHRAE Scholarship Program Guidelines. ASHRAE Scholarship Trustees select a scholarship recipient. Require minimum contribution of the $30,000. Scholarship can be funded through the current fundraising efforts or with the chapter assets. Chapter can also establish the selection of the criteria. Chapter select a scholarship receipts also. This is basically ASHRAE new global headquarter. The new ASHRAE headquarter revolution is being funded solely from the proceed of this sale of the current building, donor contribution, and the reserve membership dues are in no way being used for the renovation. 180 Technology Park, Corners GA. If you see, these building campaign to help fund from new headquarters underway. The building will be net zero energy ready. The building will be showcase of the latest HVACR equipment and technology. The move is expected to, maybe the people are definitely moving in October 2020. We have a many type of newsletter in that. Sign up to get the distribution list. That is basically marketing@ashrae.org. This is on a monthly distribution basis, distribution region and chapter offices. The quarterly basis, the yearly basis also. You can see everything is on basically the market central areas on the website. Resources are basically everything is on the website. You can see the PowerPoint presentations, videos, PDF, images, templates, toolkits, news and events, grassroots, going to show. You can see everything is on the basically on the website also. The ASHRAE conferences is 2020 winter conference on AH&R Expo. Over 100 sessions of the topics presented by over 300 speakers. The world's largest HVAC and R show. Social event, tours and professional development. You can register yourself on the online. That is basically on ashrae.org/or 2020 annual conference in Austin. That is basically in 27 July to 1st July. 5 days 8 conference tracks, current trends and technology in the HVAC and industry, social event tools and professional development. Again, you can go to the ASHRAE.org or oblique Austin for the more information. We had already installed the ASHRAE Chandigarh chapter on January 18. You can see the some of the clippings from that. That is over 120 professionals attended the installation ceremony. This is basically ASHRAE Chandigarh chapter which we have installed. This is our annual partners for the Chandigarh chapter. This is Aeroflow, Maxflow, GE Enterprise Metal Joints, Blaze Masters, Jeevandeep Enterprises, Armacell. Armacell is our annual technology partner in that. We have a ASHRAE app also. You can download these ASHRAE app. Over 12,000 active downloads are already using the ASHRAE app. This is a free 1 hour videos focused on the relevant technical contents. PDF will be also available over there. More information is coming soon on the ASHRAE apps also. You can, if you want to have the ASHRAE 360 app, you can download today also. This is basically on ASHRAE.org/365. So join team and get these opportunities in ASHRAE Chandigarh chapter. You can join the ASHRAE Chandigarh chapter. Thank you from my side.
Thank you, Mukulji.
Thank you very much. If anybody anybody has any question, you can ask me the question right now.
Hello, Mukulji. This is Harsh Panu from ASHRAE East India. I am the youth chair, and I was witnessing your presentation to have the same kind of presentation for ASHRAE East also.
Right.
Can I request you to please share the PPT with me? And I am writing my email ID on the chats.
Not an issue. You can text me your ID. I can share the PPT to you.
Thank you. Very good session, sir. Thank you.
So thank you everybody to listening me. If you have any other questions, you can ask me right now.
So yeah, thank you very much, Mukulji. If there is any question from any of this person, so they can send an email to ashrae.csd@gmail.com for any queries so that we can have discussion and provide the response to the suitable query. So thank you all for joining this webinar. This was the first webinar organized by ASHRAE Chandigarh chapter, and it was well defined, all the benefits and introduction by Mr. Mukul from ASHRAE Chandigarh chapter. So this presentation and webinar describes the all benefits, how what are all doing in ASHRAE, all benefits to join, and how you can join and how you get the benefits from ASHRAE Chandigarh chapter. So right there, so keep in touch and provide your any queries if you have, and we'll continue with the next session tomorrow, which is on the smart AHUs. We are conducting one webinar tomorrow at 4 p.m. again, which will be conducted by Mr. Pardeep Singh from ARF. Right. Thank you very much.
Thank you, everyone.